Yo, Lieutenant.
Hey.
Thank you for letting me moonlight on that crane call with squad. That was a blast.
I just wanted to get that poor guy down, whatever it took.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I'm gonna try out for squad. I just wanted to get that out there because there was this whole thing with Casey a while back where he heard, you know, through the grapevine that I was dancing around the subject, and I wanted to make sure you heard it from me first.
Well, thank you for the heads up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. What's up?
So, you have been training with Gallo.
Yeah, I told you about that.
No, I thought that was a one-time thing, like you were helping him get caught up so he could join a class midstream.
Yeah, and then we kept it up here and there.
I thought you were teaching at the academy.
I am. But I also do sessions with Gallo when I have the time. I'm not hiding anything from you, Stella.
Kelly, Trek is not the farm team for squad. I can't have you poaching my crew, especially when I just got everybody working together as a team.
Poaching is a strong word. The fact is, Gallo and I started having this conversation way back when Casey was running 81. And then got serious when Pelham was his lieutenant.
Okay, well, I am in charge of Truck now. And I'm telling you, back off.